to score to keep the Bruins alive. Pasternak. And where is it? It's not in. And the Senators have won. Craig Anderson shuts the door. And Ottawa not only in the postseason, vaults into second place in the Atlantic.
Bobby Ryan away from McQuaid, closes, goes right across the goal, and Ryan scores!
He's trying to make a play on the puck in the neutral zone, and if you don't get that, you get a little flat-footed. And that's exactly what happened, and Ryan's coming from the other side of the ice with a lot of speed. And when McQuaid can't get it, and he's in a vulnerable position as far as his balance goes, Ryan just overpowers him. And then he just takes this puck to the net.
McQuaid seals it off. Vetrano shot, scores! Frank Vetrano! Chan holds, finds Pasternak to Bergeron! Block up and up! The shot, Marchand scores! The Bruins lead with 2:33 to go! And the Bruins, who did not beat Ottawa four times in the regular season, win game one with a two-goal comeback in the third!
Well, I didn't like our shooting mentality in the third period, that's for sure. That's where I think we were too cute there.
Miles off a skate, score!
We've got a coach's challenge here, and I believe with the linesman looking at it, it's going to be perhaps offside according to Guy Boucher. Boy, that's close.
For further video review, the call may extend. We have a goal.
Okay. The single was tripped up. And here's a Boston penalty coming up at the line again. Over here. And Broussard, center back, score! Clark MacArthur, who started the play, went in and stayed in front of the net. And it came to him. And bang, oh, it's tied up here in Ottawa.
What a story. And what a goal.
26 seconds left of the power play. Give away! Empty net! Score! Schaller came up, and there was the puck. The goalie was out of the goal. And a shorthanded goal away. Another long shot, scored! McAvoy ripped it up on the boards a little high. Knocked down by Stone. He kept it in, not put up. The other way. No lane open for him to shoot. Score! Wideman. Wideman scores a goal. That's what they needed, a goal early. They got it. Carlson came up, kept it in onside. Good work by Carlson. Look at him skate. Passes, score! Wow! What a play by the captain. What a play.
Unbelievable. Maybe he is okay. He looks like the old Carlson here, doesn't he? Throughout the season, what a play. Everybody's watching Carlson. Everybody's chasing him. And Broussard just sits there. It has a 4x6 to tie up this hockey game.
For overtime in Ottawa. Marchand is on it. He couldn't clear it out. He stopped at the line of Captain Torres. He's on a bad angle, but not put up. That shot is blocked. And once again, around it, the penalty is over. But here's Stone. He turns around twice. Put up shot, score! Place goes crazy. Neon Phantom looked, took his time, ripped the shot. Ottawa has tied the series with an overtime win, 4-3 over Boston tonight.
I'll be honest with you. For me personally, I had the goosebumps and everything you can imagine because you know what he's been through. You know how much the players care, and so do I. And you know, after seeing everything that it took for him to come back is one thing, and then see him play that good is another. But to actually get, you know, a goal in the playoffs, and you know, when he raised his arms, I think the whole city did at the same time.
And the latest. Now he's on the puck again, trying to get to that wraparound spot. Sens got a lead pass, Hoffman alone! Scores! All that action. collision inside the Ottawa line and then the long clearing pass. And it's 1-0 Ottawa. Hoffman played it beautifully.
Right over top, high over the forwards, right on the tape. I mean, on the tape of Hoffman.
Sens keep it in there. Once again, a centering pass didn't work from Stahlberg. They got it in front and score. Ottawa exploding here again, winning the faceoff and going in. And Derek Brassard is going to make a 2-0 Senators.
Carlson keeps the puck in and then stops, makes a perfect pass down low. And here's this beautiful pass right in front of the net. Tic-tac-toe, Bobby Ryan over to Brassard.
Under control, Ottawa sends. Hoffman tried to spin away from the check, played it in, and now for the line, Hoffman, and now, score! Drilled by Mike Hoffman. Might have hit something in front, whatever. It's 3-0 Ottawa. Trying to fight back, long shot, score! That'll do it. That'll get him going.
And the shot from the point, Lyles shoots it, hits something for sure, and you can see it absolutely handcuffs the goaltender, Craig Anderson.
Oh, a giveaway in there, look out, score!
The little foot pass here, Bobby Ryan's waiting for it, and when he goes to play it, it hops right over his
handle, and one penalty is over. Miller shoots, scores!
Ryan initiated the play, and it's going to be Nash that's going to get it for the Boston Bruins for retaliating.
Got away from a check. Comes on the pass, is up there to Ryan, dropped it back, turns front, scores! Ryan wins a game for the Ottawa Senators, and they pile off the bench to congratulate Ryan coming in empty net as it was set up perfectly, and it's a 4-3 overtime win for the Ottawa Senators.
He loses Dominic Moore right here, and look at this acceleration. Takes his time, that first good pass to Bobby Ryan. He tips it back, a give and go to Turris, and he tips it in to give the Ottawa Senators the win.
The puck, Nash turned it back to the blue line, score!
Nash gets the puck, shot towards the blue line. There's a cherry there with the redirect. Changes direction, and it looks like they're gonna see if this is offside. There's the skate on the line. Oh boy, close from that angle. That looks to me like it could be offside.
After video review, it was determined the play was offside. Wow.
Shot, Brassard got it back. Bobby Ryan got the loose puck. The goalie was on the other side of the net.
Fake shot, shoots for the tip. How he knew Bobby Ryan was open is absolutely beyond me. Head up, look at this. Right on the tape, and then Bobby Ryan with the second effort just taps it in with that long stick. If he doesn't have that long hockey stick, he may not get this back as he's right behind the net when he tucks it in to get the Senators the first goal of the game.
To the line, the shot is knocked down. Rebound, Eric Derricks. Jamming at it was Marchand. He scored many goals from that spot, but not tonight. It's coming up here for Pasternak. The pass, the shot, off the leg and wide. Centered again is behind the goal, and the game is over. The Ottawa Senators and Craig Anderson celebrate.
Lead pass for Mark Stone. Moving in on Rask. He scores!
Well, Mark Stone, no goals in 19 games, is able to break that streak. Right now, the Senators do a good job of changing sides on the ice. Stone is able to elude the Boston defense and get behind them. And then a forehand backhand move that Tuukka Rask does not have an answer for.
They have outscored Ottawa 6-3. In the second period, Pagel, breakaway, moving in on Rask, he scores!
A good forecheck by the Bruins. Unfortunately, they lose the battle. Chara jumps to the side of Charlie McAvoy. Two guys on one side of the ice. The center does exploit that, and Pageau has all of the ice to think about what he wants to do in this breakaway, and he fires it 5-hole.
Comes behind the Ottawa net. Backhand shot of it. Pasternak scores! The puck behind the net to Sean Corrali. Out in front, they score! Corrali from behind the net. The Bruins tie the game at 2. Corrali moves in, shoots, save made. Where's the puck? The officials behind the net discussing the play.
It's a good save here by Anderson. And Corrali makes contact with Anderson. But the follow-up by Achari, that is a good goal. I can't imagine that that's going to be goaltender interference. I don't think he has any opportunity to avoid contact with Craig Anderson.
After reviewing the play and the call of the ice dance, and we have no goal.
Well, a tough break for the Boston Bruins.
And it looks like it did not cross the line.
Oh, my God. How does this stay out?
The skate of Pageau kept it out.
See right there, his hand comes underneath his calf. And he has every right to ask that question.
Faceoff control by the Bruins. McAvoy with a shot deflected. They score! Corrali! Sean Corrali with his second of the game. The Bruins stay alive. Force a game 6 on Sunday.
I was in a bad spot. You know, you get hit there and you think your life's over. You know, 2 months turned into 4 months. You start thinking about your kids. Maybe this is it, you know, maybe you're done playing. Thinking, no, I'm making it back.
Potential look for a shot, sets it up instead. Statberg scores! Power play goal, Boston! Time now swings it back to the blue line. And the shot scores! Derek Brassard, a one-timer, top shot on Rask, tie game.
Does it hit Bobby Ryan on the way through? I believe that Bobby Ryan's going to get credit for that goal.
Trying to catch up was Dzingel. The Bruins get the puck under control. Dzingel stole it back. Gave it to Turris. Score! Beautiful shot off the post and in by Kyle Turris. Bad clearing play by Boston. And Ottawa is ahead. Colin Miller fed it ahead. Marchand's shot is on. Rebound! Score! The third period comes to a close. And we have got overtime.
Thinking, no, I'm making it back.
The pass. Carlson ready. Doesn't shoot it here. The pass to the side of the net. Score! Ottawa wins the game. Ottawa Senators win the series. MacArthur got in close. Really close. And he's a hero.
What a story. Clark MacArthur, who has scored one other goal in this series, coming off a season and a couple of years where he has not been able to play because of concussions. What a marvelous story for him. What a marvelous story for the Ottawa Senators. Unbelievable.
6 games in the series before the clincher moments ago, and every game won by one goal. We have 4 overtimes in this series. They go on to meet the New York Rangers in the second round.
Looking forward to the Rangers?
Absolutely. Looking forward to round 2. Never been there, and we'll keep growing these beards, Gordo.
Congratulations, and we'll see you in round 2.
All right, sounds good.
Top of the point, McDonough, fire, scores! Dzingel back to the line, it'll come over to Turris, shooting, not stopped, rebound in front, scores! Dzingel gets the goal as Lundqvist's defiance is finally broken.
I love our captain, but he's in a league of his own.
Out for Peugeot, and it gets away from him. Carlson's up there, trying to center it. Carlson scores! Like the Predator he is, Erik Karlsson waits, and then strikes, and the Senators have the lead.
What a big goal, and what the heck is the shot distribution shot for? That chart showed all those ones in front and nothing. He scores from the goal line against the boards.
Inside the final 10 seconds, they got it, works it over. Good stick there by Stover as he knocks that pass off track, and that will do it. Erik Karlsson with his first career playoff game-winning goal, and the Senators draw first blood in this series. Picking it up is fast, moving in, lays it across, short-handed goal for the Rangers. Up around the boards and out, Girardi to an open side, plucked by Peugeot, shoots, scores!
He throws this into no man's land across the ice, and it's a bank pass right to guess who? Jean-Gabriel Peugeot.
Not two, not three, but five shots on goal, and they score there. The power play over, and then it's buried by Chris Kreider. Ahead to Stepan, moving in, scores! The Rangers' second shorthanded goal of the game. And here comes Hoffman, wheeling and dealing. Will he get a chance? Yes, he will! Rebound, scores!
And number three comes right down the middle of the ice. He's right there for the rebound, and he buries it into the net. What a big goal for Mark Mathot. What a big goal for the Ottawa Senators.
Smith is on the ice. Teams at even strength. Mathot scores!
Anderson does not see this. As I mentioned earlier, with Zuccarello and Mathot in front, now it's Phaneuf standing right out there, and Shea gets his third goal of these playoffs.
Puck comes back to the line. Dion Phaneuf drifts one in wide. Rebound scores! Mark Stone with a big one, and the Senators pulled it within one. Here come three Senators. Stone moving in. Stone trying to get it to Turris, and that was a big play by Brady Shea. Rangers back the other way. Smith to Shea. He shoots. He scores.
And you're going to turn it around, and you're going to create offense out of it. Right there, he goes down on one knee, blocks it, and then he's going to join this rush. Walk right in and rip this through the five hole.
Box of time, the reinforcements arriving for Ottawa. Puck back at the line. Smith fires and scores! Peugeot!
Good on the Ottawa Senators to just keep battling. Phaneuf gets knocked down by McDonough, but he gets right back up. He gets the puck, gets it back to the point. And it's a wrist shot and a nice tip. Smith back there covering for Phaneuf.
In the corner, Ryan. Into the line. There's Carlson. There's Carlson. Looking through. Carlson got it over to us.
Don't wait for the puck to come around. You go and get it. And that creates the shot. And that tip, the hat trick for Jean-Gabriel Peugeot. That's the second hat trick he's had in the postseason. He had one against Montreal. And the chance of Peugeot may be coming.
Ball is just tipped down in deep. Rangers will come up. Anderson up to handle it. Oh, and he almost got caught.
Well, Turris is having a chuckle over it, but are you kidding me? What a defensive play by Kyle Turris on that miscue. He comes in, he stops, comes back towards the puck, and at the end of the day, that is big.
Backhanded across in front, get it on net, you never know. Here comes Peugeot on the way down. Peugeot scores! Peugeot with the winner, and the Senators take the lead in the series, 2-0.
Did you have any special feelings coming to the rink today that you'd have the magic in your stick? Not really, actually. At 3 p.m. Games are pretty hard. I thought I eat too much before the game. Had two chicken parm, but no.
He was blocked. He'll try it again side of the net. Now here is Ryan Centers, and in front they score! What a nifty pass behind the back. And Lundqvist was all the way to his right, had no chance when that pass found the stick of who else? J.G. Pageau.
Wow! That is a slick play by Bobby Ryan. You talked about him being quiet. He's not quiet anymore. Back to a three-goal spread for the Rangers. But what a play by the Ottawa Senators.
Great chance there.
I really believe they're going to make a difference in game four. I really, truly believe this thing's going back to Ottawa. I'm honored too.
This series will go to Canada's capital on level ground. As it comes all the way back down, and another skirmish in neutral ice. Game four to the New York Rangers.
And Hayes throws it across. On the move, jumping it over the line is Smith. He moves in, centers and scores! Jesper Fast! And intercepted. Here comes Holden. Shoot, scores!
Soft on the puck is Stahlberg. You don't win the battle, and nobody picks up Holden. And it's a sharp wrist shot, top shelf on Anderson. We'll see if that can happen.
Well, just think back to game number two, where the Senators battle back. Puck in front of the net, scores!
Henrik throws the puck around the wall. It's a turnover. The Senators jump on it. Mark Stone gets to the front of the net, and he just keeps battling. And he gets over to his backhand to the right of Lundqvist, and he finds a way to outmuscle Girardi and lay this off the post and in.
Centered out. Nisi was looking for it after some nice work by Nash. Senators back quickly. Carlson leading the way. Dropped it there. McAlta got it over. Scores!
You're going to turn over a puck, and you're going to be behind. You don't want to give it a 65. And everyone thinks he's going to take it to the net. But instead, he waits and he drops it to MacArthur, who lays it right into the wheelhouse of Hoffman.
Smith, Pandar. And the Senators will start back. Hyatt moves it up. Broussard was hit, but the puck goes up to Smith. Smith throws it in front. They score!
Broussard sacrifices his body to allow this puck to get over to Smith. Smith spins up, turns, people going to the net. You just don't know. You've got to send everyone you can to that net.
Hayes looking around. Grabner is parked in front. Hayes protecting that puck, still with it. Back to the line. Girardi fires one. That was blocked. Grabner scores.
This is a big goal. With 2 minutes and 11 seconds to go, under that 5-minute mark of the period, coaches hate to see goals going in. It's Grabner with a turnaround shot through Clayson, and Grabner just separates, uses his body to push off, gets some separation, turns, and it's just a windmill shot.
Deshaies, he's going to move it in, shoots, struggle in front, and Anderson! That was just a preposterous save, I can't believe it!
And the great arm of Anderson coming across and getting this puck. This is a wide open net.
Oh, that's it.
And it may have gone across before it went into the glove. And this is probably gonna get your best look at it right here. And that looks like it's crossed the line.
Upon video review, the puck completely crosses the goal line.
And here come the Senators. Anderson still has not gone to the bench. Now he goes. Senators, last call at the bar. They'll throw it all out there. Carlson works it over. There's a shot. Great save by Lundqvist. Pandemonium in front. They score!
Here he's coming in late. And sometimes it's the late guy that you just don't know who's coming. Everyone's locked in on a certain player, and the guy coming from the bench knocks it out of the air, and eventually it finds its way.
Rangers control off the faceoff. Girardi gets it up and out. This is Hayes coming in. Hayes gets it up. Scores! Grabner! And they wave it off. They're going to say it was knocked in with a high stick. Long pass up. Picked up here by Turris. He'll come in. Turris. Block. Second chance. He scores!
It's a long stretch pass. There's bodies over there. And he's got possession going in. The Senators do it again to the Rangers in the afternoon. They strike late to tie it and carry that momentum into the overtime. And there's a look from Hendrick as he beats him 5-hole.
Back out. This is Hoffman looking for a receiver. He finds Clark MacArthur. Back to the line. Carlson scores! Carlson with the shot. Hoffman got his stick on it. And Ottawa take the lead.
Great tip right there by Hoffman. That's going to fool Lundqvist. And for the first time in six games in this series, the Senators strike first.
Right, broken up. MacArthur plays it ahead. Stone steps in, looks, shoots, scores! Mark Stone denied moments ago, not to be denied that time, and it is 2-0 for Ottawa.
The big boys have shown up again for Ottawa. Hoffman with a tip in, and now Mark Stone with a short side goal.
Come back against the Rangers in a game in Montreal, and here's Sabanajad, scores! And they needed that! Mika Sabanajad, come on down! Gets the offense started for the Rangers. Hayes long pass up ahead, looking for Zuccarello. He found him! Zuccarello diving at it! And didn't get much of a shot away. Back comes Carlson, rushing that puck up to Ryan. Now Ryan into the corner. Carlson scores! Eric Carlson, simply extraordinary.
This is one heck of a response. You got to pick up Eric Carlson. You leave your man, he goes to the net, and it's in the back of your net.
Ottawa needed a big goal. The Rangers were coming, and they get it from their captain and leader, Eric Carlson.
The Senators had them up 3-2, and came back 1-2.
And cutting through, here's Kreider, big chance, big goal! Chris Kreider, 53 seconds into the third period. Up along the boards, final 15 seconds, puck played down the ice. And that is not going to go far enough for icing. Final seconds, tick down, Pageau fires and scores into the empty net, and that will nail it shut.
They say that sometimes failure breeds success. And in 2012, the Ottawa Senators had a chance to bury the New York Rangers in Game 6. They did not. But this time around, a different story.
And the Ottawa Senators are off to the Eastern Conference Championship.
Boucher doesn't want his team to be aggressive. There was a good example of it.
But he's got to be able to get the puck as they do here and score! Jean-Gabriel Pageau
with a no-look, and this is just a perfectly executed hard forecheck. And you just can't help it. You get lulled into a little bit of a sleeper pattern, and that's how the Ottawa Senators take advantage of you.
It's hit into the boards by Mathot and knocked down. Kunitz through the puck at the net. They score! Malkin tipped it in!
Anderson expects it to get right through to him. A quick turnaround by Malkin. The deflection ends up going underneath the stick of Anderson. A spin around and right through the five hole. That was a great view of it there as Malkin just redirects it enough, about 3 inches or so, and goes right between the legs of Anderson.
It's all Pageau either. He's held in low by Justin Schultz pinching. There's a chance for Bobby Ryan trying to pull away. Ryan by himself, he scores!
What a rush, a breakaway goal for Bobby Ryan, and Ottawa wins game one of the Eastern Conference Final 2-1.
And it's off to the races. Three quick strides, and then watch how quickly he takes the puck from one side to the other without any delay, and up on the backhand. That's such a tough read for a goaltender. The puck goes about 3 feet from the right side to the left, and watch the release. Just no hesitation at all, and Fleury can't get across, can't get high enough, and the Ottawa Senators, almost a perfect road game, take that early one-game lead.
Evgeny Malkin, Kessel with a shot block, the rebound, scores!
Draws a couple of Ottawa centers over to him. Pageau with the block, and then Phil Kessel stays with the second chance opportunity. Anderson not able to get back set. and Kessel gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
No problem for Fleury. Game two. Second shutout in the last three games for Marc-Andre Fleury in his 10th career playoff shutout.
Here's a chance for Mike Hoffman. They'd love for him to get going in this series and provide some offense. Alex Burrows to the front of the net. Now here's Hoffman. Backs one in. Scores.
Well, they got the crowd into it. I think that's what really is so important. You come home, you've got home ice back after winning that first game, and there's just the little daylight that was behind. What a great angle from the net cam. The right skate doesn't quite get back to the post, hits off the pad.
A deflection to Broussard. He moves in, gets control of the puck again. He's got Bobby Ryan with him, trying to cycle back for him. Ryan gets the puck, side of the net. Centering, the thought shot, stop, rebound, score!
It goes off the skate of Cole and right off of his foot and past Fleury. Fleury's down, it hits his face, and then the left ankle of Fleury kicks it in his own net.
And now Bonino can't get the puck out, and there's the defenseman, the Fox, standing his ground along the boards once again. Off the boards to the blue line. Carlson keeps one in. Chance for Ryan to shoot, block. MacArthur plays it in front. Broussard scores!
Broussard right on the doorstep. Mark MacArthur with what a heads-up play. Down went the defenseman on both sides, and for Fleury, no chance to get side-to-side in his net, as that's an easy tap-in.
What do you think Matt Murray's thinking on that Pittsburgh bench, Jim?
He better be ready.
Patiently waiting for his chance to get into the playoffs. Maybe it's going to happen tonight.
Here they come again. Zach Smith wraparound scores!
Standing still, pucks in play, dump it in and go get it. No better example of good hard work as Smith off the glass behind the net, and he just beats his man. And look at the other side. Ron Hainsey's late, Gensel's late, and Fleury has no chance to get to the net.
And Matt Murray, hurt in the warm-up of the first playoff game, a Stanley Cup winner as a rookie, is in goal. Cole stopped the puck for a moment. Here's a chance for Hoffman in from Turris, and the puck drifts in. Turris scores!
He slid around Cole right there at the last second, and really good hands in tight. Didn't have a whole lot in the gas tank, but it ends up with a really important late goal just to, again, further the insurance for the Ottawa Sens.
It's a 3-on-2 as they hit the line. Mata escapes and threw one. He scores! Is Gensel. Gensel to Crosby. A couple of tries. He scores! It gave it on over. And Dumoulin a shot. Score! By Malkin to take away some of his ice on a pass. Throw it back. Scores! It is MacArthur.
Look at that feed. Blindly, but aware. Getting it to Clark MacArthur.
One of the many unifying personal stories of this year for Ottawa has been that guy at number 16. Minutes to go. Here's Pageau circling. Gave it to the back. Carlson with a shot. Score!
Watch a deflection right there. And then eventually, actually off the skate, Tommy Pyatt. I think Pyatt will get credit for that goal. Too many men on the ice for Pittsburgh. Anderson on the bench.
Turris forced off, able to scale one along. Settled down by Ryan, but he lost it. Diving play misfires, though. And a one-timer is off the outside of the net by Turris. Dropped onto Ryan. Poked along further. It's thrown back onto Carlson. Save made by Murray. Diving play. One back to Hoffman. Carlson a shot. And that one turned to the corner. Off of Dumoulin. 2 seconds and one. It's going to go to Pittsburgh. Tied! Final score in the game. The Penguins 3, the Senators 2.
That gets grazed by the puck.
And it's a 7-0 lead for the Penguins.
One of the larger three shutout wins in the history of the Pittsburgh Penguins. An 8 in 91, two sevens prior to this.
Trevor Daley back in. Crosby goes to the inboards to take the puck. Now he gives it back. Daley shoots up high. Anderson the save. It's in front of him. Still loose. Right near the goal line. And it's in the net.
Oh, there's no indication.
There's no indication from the official except that the Penguins are celebrating a goal.
That's Trevor Daly. Is that goaltender interference? Daly pushes his skate and pushes him right into the net. And now all of a sudden Anderson's back, can't get his balance, and Daly is able to get up and reach back to the puck. This will be a very interesting call.
After Goldie's challenge review, it's determined there is goaltender interference on the play.
Scott Wilson to the blue line, Ian Cole with his shot. It sounded like it went off the side of the post and then off the glass. Malkin battles, turns and fires a shot, then he scores! Evgeny Malkin did all the work himself and scored on his own rebound, and Pittsburgh in an elimination game has a 1-0 lead, 5-on-3. Carlson walks in, Kyle Turris, slap pass, Ryan Sheet scores! Finally, a power play goal brings the fans to their feet. It's a 1-1 tie.
Look at the kick out to a soft area. This is just a perfectly placed shot. You can hear the little ting off the post. It's a sweeping one-timer and some emotion out of Ryan knowing what that big goal means for his hockey club.
Wilson trying to throw a big hit there, but Ottawa moves in. Stone fires a shot. He scores! Mike Hoffman arrives in this series with a blast from the left wing, and it's 2-1 Senators.
And a perfectly placed shot. Put your head down and just bomb away. And he took a quick peek, and that's two goals now for the Senators that are off the post and in, and this place just came alive.
Pittsburgh Penguins. Daly over to Phil Kessel. Snaps a shot. Anderson stops him. 36.1 to go. Turris battling hard again, wins another battle. Ottawa's gonna do it.
Schultz had trouble with the linesman skates. It is tipped ahead though. Brought back on by Kunitz. He's got Sherry up the wing. Back for Kunitz. He scores! Watch the play by Connor Sherry right there. He gets a step on Derek Brassard. 2-on-1, give and go. Beautiful pass. And the puck finds its way to the back of the net. Sherry and Cullen get the assists at 9:55. And so it is 1-0 Penguins. Here's Carlson feeding through it. Stone. He scores! Stone has tied the game. 20 seconds separating the two goals, and we're back even.
What a pass by Erik Karlsson. Stone's got it. Murray's going down. He holds it just a second. And then he goes top shelf.
Tied going into the third of game seven. Who will the hero be? And the pass on the turning stick of Scott Wilson. He flipped it on back, and rushing back for it is Kessel. Down to the ice he goes. And that'll be a power play for the Penguins on an interference wrap. Schultz, first game back from injury. Schultz changes spots with Malkin. Kessel with it there. Back to Schultz. Shoots one. He's got it!
Screen by Kunitz. Perfectly placed by Justin Schultz.
Look at his head. What a fundamental shot by Justin Schultz. He's looking up, and because his head is up, he doesn't bury it in someone's body. He buries it off the net.
Under 6 minutes to go. Bezingle looking for one. Turris doesn't give it to him yet. Turris to the outside, let it on back. Carlson there. Fires! Drag it off the puck, scramble! They score! It's Bezingle, and the game is tied!
There, Carlson, the superstar that he is, gets it to the net. The single jumps on it.
Guy that only played 5:52 through two periods of play is on the ice because he's a goal scorer.
Here is all night, either long or short, for one more hero. And we begin. Now it's Sherry. That one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz and shot. Penguins win it!
Stick of Chris Kunitz, end over end. Not sure if it goes off of J.G. Pageau. Chris Kunitz with his second of the game. Fresh legs by Crosby and a bunch of happy humans here in Pittsburgh.